Honolulu, Oahu, best Hawaiian islands. Oahu blends cosmopolitan luxury and breathtaking scenery more than any other Hawaiian island. The state's capital city, Honolulu, showcases the island's urban appeal. Nearby, you'll find a host of cultural and historical sites, from the austere USS Arizona Memorial to ornate Iolani Palace. In the nearby Waikiki neighborhood, the skyline of high-rises and resort hotels contrasts with sprawling white sand beaches. For a taste of rural Hawaii, visit the North Shore. Here, you'll find the most brilliant blue waters and meandering hikes. But those three spots aren't all Oahu offers. Its high-class restaurants, vibrant cultural events, and wild nightlife further showcase this island as a gathering place of Hawaiian culture. How to save money in Honolulu? Oahu's splurge to save staying in a ritzy hotel in Waikiki might not seem as economically as the quieter options on the North Shore, but it will keep you from paying a lot to travel to the island's well-known sites. Rent a car. If you spring up front for a rental car, you'll save more money than paying taxi fare and bus fees in increments throughout your trip. Visit in fall if you aren't a surfer. Autumn is a magnificent time to experience Honolulu. Average temperatures are between the low 70s and the 80s, and the hotel rates can drop as low as $90 a night. Culture and customs. Oahu is one of the centers of Hawaii's arts and culture scene. The island has a large number of music and dance festivals, including the annual ukulele festival. You can also find many expressions of Polynesian and indigenous Hawaiian culture throughout the island. Be sure to check out the Polynesian Cultural Center on the island's North Shore for a deeper look into the island's native heritage. It's also important to regard Hawaiians as American citizens instead of Hawaiians or native Icelanders. While citizens of Oahu cherish their indigenous ancestry, they also take pride in their American heritage. What to eat? Although you'll find many familiar American chains in Honolulu and Waikiki, you should try Hawaiian favorites like shave ice with red bean paste or Filipino pork adobo. The island is also home to famed chefs Alan Wong and Roy Yamaguchi, who put Hawaiian cuisine on the American regional food map. Recent visitors recommend trying the Hawaiian fusion cuisine at Roy's Waikiki Beach in Honolulu, Yamaguchi's chain restaurant that serves up classic European and Asian dishes with a Hawaiian twist. Safety. Oahu is a relatively safe island with little crime, so water safety should be your main concern. Tides can be very strong, especially in the winter, so enter the water with caution and under the supervision of a lifeguard. Be sure to wear plenty of sunblock, as well, especially at higher altitudes. Getting around Honolulu. Oahu. The best way to get around Honolulu and Oahu is by car. And fortunately, the island has some of Hawaii's most reasonable rates for car rentals, particularly at the Honolulu International Airport HNL.